been sent to the Alien Disclosure Group by a source who wishes to remain anonymous. What you are seeing is alleged to be an extraterrestrial from Roswell in an interrogation room at Wright-Patterson Air Force Base in Ohio. Experts have examined the footage. Some say it's real. Others say it's a sophisticated fake. Is this an actual extraterrestrial? The smoking gun UFO researchers have been after for years